Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to enable or disable the built-in administrator account in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will include a link to an informative article in the description down below. To get started, open a command prompt as an administrator. Then, to enable the built-in administrator, type in net user administrator /active:yes and hit enter. If later on you decide that you want to disable the administrator, you would type in net user administrator /active and no, and hit enter. Should you decide that you want to give the account a password, you can also create it in the command prompt. Type in net user administrator and whatever password you want. I'll just give it one. Hit enter. For more helpful how-tos to make the most of your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.